Thank you very much, Chairman Minor. Thank you for posting these bills today, and thank you for allowing me a couple of minutes to speak. I'd also like to thank Speaker Oliver and my counterpart in the Assembly, Majority Leader Lou Greenwald, for their partnership with the Senate leadership in addressing the serious issue of gun violence. Together, the Assembly and the Senate will work on an appropriate package to increase gun safety in the state of New Jersey. I'd also like to thank various coalition members that we've met with over the past several weeks who have worked to help us fine-tune this comprehensive bill package. 2 months ago, we sat transfixed to our televisions, horrified by the accounts of how a lone gunman, probably suffering from mental illness and armed with military-style weapons, walked into a suburban school in Connecticut and opened fire. Newtown, Connecticut will go down in history as the last straw. It will be known as the horrifying tragedy that made the American public snap out of their love affair with unrestricted gun access. And maybe it is something that should have happened a long time ago, and I won't go through the whole litany since you, Mr. Chairman, did talk about Aurora, Colorado, and the various other horrors that we have seen throughout our nation. According to a crowdsourcing project developed by internet news organizations, Slate, there have been an estimated 1,763 Americans who have died from gun violence since Newtown. That's just over one death each hour. Of these 1,763 deaths, 33 of them happened right here in New Jersey. We can no longer tolerate such violence in this country or in our state. The three bills that I have sponsored in the Senate, which are all sponsored by the Assembly Majority Leader Greenwald, are Senate Bill 2475, which is companion to A1329, which would reduce the lawful maximum capacity of ammunition magazines in New Jersey to 10 rounds, down from 15.
2 minutes!
Senate Bill 2476 and Assembly Bill 3645.
Excuse me, Senator, 1 second. Could we have the Sergeant at Arms to remove anyone that's yelling, please?
Put your hand up if you want to get removed.
Continue on.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. Assembly Bill 3645 would require that all sales and transfers of the ammunition conducted in New Jersey be done on face-to-face transactions, eliminating the online phone order or mail order sale of ammunition. And Assembly Bill 3646 would establish a regulatory system to govern the sale and transfer of ammunition. These three bills are basic measures that can be taken to curb gun violence. Together, we are beginning a good dialogue, and I hope the audience behind me knows this is what's known as a democracy where people can come and
thank you, Senator.
And these three bills are basic measures that can be taken to curb gun violence. Together, we are beginning that dialogue. Thank you, Mr. Chairman, members of the committee. If this package prevents just one death, it will be worthwhile. Thank you.
Thank you, Senator.
Thank you very much, Chairman.